I almost touched him. Oh. And I don't really care, Phantom. I just played because I just want to play. That don't really mean nothing, honestly. Rolling. I guess we not rolling. He's facing backwards. I didn't mean to pick the track again, same track. Bro, my bell's gonna... I'm gonna hit shallow water. Yep. I'm gonna wait. I accidentally closed out of Chrome. I saw that the clan people were playing, but I love how they like choose to end right when I'm about to start. And hey, Boomer. I'm doing all right. Custom track wheel at. Oh, this is the one with the drop-down view, ain't it? Yep. Number 5. Oh, I got the good one again. You got the desert one with the loops on lap 3, you hate that one? Oh yeah. Yeah, it is. I like that run. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'll hop on custom track worldwide on CGP. I just gotta change my SD card. See, I knew I should have started playing earlier. Like, about an hour ago, I saw that the room was popping off. Yeah, I got a GameCube controller, but I don't really use it. I'm currently using my Classic Controller Pro, the gold color. Not Mario. Them too rough. Nice username. Daisy C, it reminds me a lot of a player called Daisy A, who used to be in a lot of rooms. The only time I've seen, like, those kind of mean names is if they're doing, like, a clan or a war, clan war. Like, you know Emil, he normally uses Daisy E. I used to watch his war videos a lot. Yeah.
he's not playing around. Love Castle Grounds. We got three Sneakster fellas in here. What is with all these bombs?
none of them were yours. There were a whole bunch of bombs on there on that race. Mirror mode, ain't it? Yeah. Right, we go to the left. I'm about to go to the right side. Shows aren't coming. Aw. Super. I used to hate Mansion of Madness, but as of right now, I don't really care about it.
not care a thing. Abolchi Skate Park.
Why'd you have to go for that item box? Very funny item to pull in last. Well, not last, but still. Yeah, it was new in 2019. Oh, this warped back by Bylan. Not many people know about that alternate route. I'll take that. Okay, nice. Not really. Well, it is a little, but I don't really care. I'll win eventually. Yeah. Rim's decent. Kinda glad I'm on spear. Oh god. You didn't have to go that wide. You're in a bullet bike. I'm gonna hold this. I got scared. Okay. Look out for the... Okay. Oh, they both hit it. Oh, I'm about to overtake. Overtake him. Come on. I didn't overtake him. It's alright if you don't like spear. Yeah, I've been playing since late 2020. Yes. Oh, someone DC'd. It was on the right side and I still hit it. I'm not guaranteed to take this cut now. The shock sound didn't play. Oh, is that... He just got a ground star. Watch him dodge. Okay, he didn't dodge. But if I can make it to the shortcut, it'll be good. Okay. I'm probably not gonna get first, but... No way. Third's not bad. Even if that red shield didn't hit me, Daisy C already passed me when that red shield was coming up, so I wouldn't have gotten first anyway. Oh, this isn't the one with that gigantic spiral at the end. I almost got sniped. Oh great. I'm gonna pass it right to Daisy. I thought I had him. Like when he was about to turn left. I don't even know if the bullet can do this cut. I wasn't far enough. Yeah. go. Rip Anthony. He was just in the bullet. Did I get six? I did. You actually gain VR for 7th. It do be like that. My TV has input delay, let me reset it. Good old Lost Fortress. What's good, Jeremiah? Yeah, the DLC is great. I did an early stream on that yesterday. I don't really know what track I like the most. I want to say that Squeaky Clean Sprint or whatever it was. Boost. Oh yeah, I had a horrible race on Koopa Cape on I think mirror mode it was. It was either mirror mode or 200cc. It's 200cc. Your Daisy C. Oh. course, pass it right to me. I think I gave it to Pipes as he was falling off. Oh, okay. He got plus 236 or 4. That's crazy. I wonder what how much he would have gained if he got first. Maybe like 300 and something. Ever since they started launching Wave 1, like, I want to say, like, most of them started playing Mario Kart 8 more, even before Wave 1 was launched. I couldn't really play that game because my Switch was, like, it kept on overheating, so I had to take it to get it repaired. But it's good now, so I haven't had any problems recently. Okay, thanks, Pipes. When was the last time Shock's been used? Funny. Those are good picks, Jeremiah. I love them. Ninja Highway, though, I don't really like that one very often, though. But that's a fair pick. Six King. I feel like I haven't played Six King in a while. Outrun them all, come on. I think this track's actually older than 6 years old. I don't know the exact age, but I do know it's more than six. Going back red. I literally said don't back red. Star. Thanks, Lewis. I'm in 11th. If I can get like shrooms or a gold, that'll be nice. Okay. Just gotta hope Blow doesn't use shock for these for this next few seconds. Okay, there's another item set though, right? Okay. Of course, it gives me a star. You can't do it with a star, I don't think. I'm not gonna risk it.
next month it will have been 6 years since you got CDGP. You had CDGP for 6 years. That's very well done. I had CDGP since 2019 in March. So 3 years. Wait, actually, hold on. 4 years, not three. It's 4 years now. Yeah. Oh, Color of Wonderland. Yeah, back then I really hated the track, but now I don't really care about it. Just like the same story with Mansion of Madness. I haven't speedrun Super Mario Galaxy ever since last December. I just tried to break drift. I keep forgetting that's not a thing in CGP. I'm so used to Mario Kart Wii Deluxe at midnight. I knew I should have spammed it. Give me that. I never heard of that one before, Boomer. They do look like Legos and markers, huh? I keep forgetting this is no longer a cannon. Jump. Yeah, I pretty much made Peach in a deluxe and in this game. I even use Rosalina on a deluxe too. But very rarely. I need to catch up. Yoshi's cool. I should have went for the ones on the right. I wonder who that Rosalina is up front. It's probably, Anthony. No, Anthony's on the Jet Setter. I don't know who that is. Spam that shot. A nice item. Oh, it's somebody who doesn't have a name. That's who it is. How about the new Mario game, which is apparently going to have a lot of playable characters? Oh, yeah. That's the game that got me very excited during that Nintendo Direct, Super Mario Bros. Wonder. Yeah, Yeah, there's a jet setter in this room. It is good for using automatic, though. I don't know if y'all listen to, like, the overall music of the new game. If you search up the overall music of the new game, go to Karibo. Karibo's the one who, like, made it. It's not the original soundtrack, but it's so good, though. You should listen to it if you haven't already. What's my favorite thing about this game? Were you talking about Mario Bros. Wonder, or if we're still on that subject, or just Mario Kart Wii? Because if it's Mario Bros. Wonder, then it's the music. Mario Kart Wii. Oh, I don't really have a favorite thing about this game. Come here. Stay small. Oh, okay. I hit the off-road. Yeah, I'm getting less. Epic fail. Right. Rosalina is so close to the edge of falling off. Look at that. Yeah. It's a shame she's not in the Mario movie. Do I know the Grimace Shake mean? I've heard of it, but I don't know the exact meaning. I heard the name, I should say. What is the bullet doing on the right? It's supposed to be in the middle. What is the dotted line is? The dash line or whatever. How about an AJ? Oh, he didn't dodge. That's a shame. I'm pretty sure I got powdered that exact same turn. Wouldn't let me get an item. Yeah, that's what you get. Get that cloud, even though it... Hold on. It's because the off-road is very, very light. It's not like heavy off-road. Point blank build Daisy C. That's a rip for her.
First city run, it's a good track, but not very spare friendly too. Well, those turns are the only thing I have to worry about on this track. Everything else I can handle fine. Oh no, okay. Why did you drift left? It's good, Lazy. Is there a spot open? It's full currently. You have to wait. Oh my god. Okay, I don't know how that works. We'll use it now and then. Okay, I still made it across, but I'm still gonna get last because I messed that up.
The reason Rosalina is tall because the Mario Kart, because most of Mario Kart is around the same size.
True.
Oh, 10 people. There's two spots, Daisy, if you want to hop in. You're 6'0", so... Oh, you're taller than me then, Jeremiah. I'm 5'8".
Give it to me, I'll save you. Oh, okay, he's gone. How super is that? Me and no name dodged. Me sniper. Oh, I bet it was close. Might as well try to settle for second. I'm going around the corner. What's the chance of pulling Thunderclouds in third? In 12 player room, it's like 2%, right? 2.5%. So you could say you got 2.5% in. Please stay on the track. Oh, 5%, okay. Got in nice. Those are very shameful. Please, no figure eight circuit. You don't really expect much on that track. Okay, that one player was laggy. I really don't have any good spots to use as well, except for here. Shock's likely gonna happen. How'd he put a cloud in? It was 8th, right? Yeah, but I was a city 3 out of 10. 5 out of 10? I can't. Oh, yeah, that's 5 out of 10. It's called Neo Koopa City in this, FYI. And also, I kind of agree. got no choice but to use it at this last set. People are gonna expect it. I dodged the Jet Setter. Dry Guys Market. Yeah, I like this track too. Was that land right in front of me? Didn't want to risk just driving up that ramp without standstill mini traveling. That's a good pull. All right, nice. I'll take second. Oh, I got third. Okay. Still good, though. Yeah, somebody probably lag started.
They probably did. This track always scares you. Musical motorway. This is, oh yeah, this is 3DS music part. Yeah, it's 3DS music part.
Nice. Missed that, I'm cool. Stop bonking walls. Can I get the shock at least? Lazy probably has it. Oh no, he had Bill. And I miss item chain again. I still got a chance. Oh, finally I get it. I don't know these people back here. I have like a bomb. All right, nice comeback. I bumped you off at the beginning. I fell off at the beginning because I got like fifth and somebody bumped me off at the beginning. I must have bumped you off while I was getting bumped off. That's probably what happened. At that turn, were you right on that piano, the first turn? Not piano, the xylophone, whatever. Well, you know what I mean, though. I haven't played Star Slope in like forever. Oh, Mansion of Madness again. Yeah, I like Terra Ursae too. Last time we played it was Mirror Mode, now it's not. I really don't know, Jeremiah. Okay. Launch right over that penguin. Nice. Hope that red shell doesn't hit me. Okay. No item. That's the last set too, ain't it? Yeah, it is. Okay, I don't know how I didn't get his cloud. I should have gotten his cloud. You at 9k on the dot? Sweet. Show is. That's facts. Boomer. Jungle Cliff. Not a bad one. He got 5%. Get out of there. That's cool. But go in the grass. Yeah, I think that's my race over. Unless, well, I'm not gonna get like a good spot. I might get like a maybe. I could probably come at like 7. That's my prediction. 7th, 8th, or 9th. Oh, finally, my vote. Oh, there's a rope there. I was wondering why I couldn't go through there. I didn't even see that thing until I got up close. Try this again. Okay. That route was pretty clean. Oh, there's a shortcut over there. I didn't even notice. That wasn't as better as that too, but it'll work. I don't know where them bounces coming from. I'm going over here. Oh, nice. Oh, well. I don't know where... He came out of nowhere with that bullet. Not lazy, the other guy. Ogami music is fire. Sandstone cliffs. I thought I was going to pick Star Slope.
but let's pick the truck that's in wave 5. I love this truck in Mario Kart 8, but here though, that's a whole different story. What's wrong with the CGGP version? Nothing really. It's like a bit, like, I wanna say off. But not all the way off. I just like the Mario Kart 8 version better, I'll just say that. I really don't have that much to say about this version here. You go ahead. I'm getting last. I'll race for you, all right. That's fair, lazy. Volcano Canyon again. Oh, it's the Stig.
I get shocked early. God, I missed that. Oh, fifth and fourth. Oh. Oh no, I hate when like people lag, especially if they got the bullet on them.
Alright, you have a good nice night, Boomer. Thanks for racing, too.
And yeah, GG.
Terra Ursae.
Can I make this? I bet if I hop tricked, I would have made that. Hold up. Okay, still made it. I don't know, there is a possibility, Jerma, that might be added to Wave 6. They'll might need to wait until, like, probably the end of the year to actually find out. I hope that was 6. Okay, 7. There's somebody called Walmart. I wonder what Super Mario Bros. Wonder forest theme will sound, if there is a forest theme. I know there's gotta be an athletic theme too. I never heard of it. I never heard the music of that. Pipeline. I played this track of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe recently. Castle music's really good. Oh my lord. There's no way I'm gonna make it to the... Okay, cool. Let's do that instead. Am I in last? I'm in last. Yep. If I didn't mess up with that shortcut lap 2, then I would've gotten a better placement, unless, I guarantee you. Big race circuit. Let me just charge at him. Oh no. Just keep going. Let me get my second, please. All right. candy coaster. How's CGB going tonight? It's going good, Zach. We got into a very good room. I played Midnight at the start of the stream. I only did like 3 races on it. See, I knew I should have started earlier, like way earlier. I decide to use Snickster pretty much every time. Right as of right now, I'm on Spear because I haven't been on Spear in a while. Oh my god. Just doing some deluxe. Good luck with deluxe. Probably just gonna stick with this. Okay, I didn't mean to back that. I meant to throw it at, damn, too puff, too rough. Too bad. But I don't really play like Nintendo tracks. I'm more of a CT guy of any platform. Regs are booty. That one track called Colliding Dimensions, where it has like some of the parts of the regular tracks combined, that's pretty cool. You like Colliding Dimension because it splices together the best part of every. Yeah. My first knowledge of the track when I was watching somebody play a skill issue pack. It was in a skill issue pack when I first saw it. And I was very surprised to see it in Wii Deluxe. There you go. I guess that was my karma. Walmart, chill out. Probably not gonna do much for me, but oh, I got another. Okay, I'm so glad that bullet went above me. Oh, we're down to 5 people. It's fine. But what is not fun is this track getting picked. Thank you. Oh, very cool. Whoa. Okay, I thought I was on that piece of the road. That snipe would have been nice if I actually got him. What's good, TYX? It's going good. I didn't want to pick Marble Towers, I meant to pick Sandstone Cliffs. Yeah, this room, nah, it's fine. I plan on like ending soon anyway, so. Can I get shrooms, please? steals my item. And he's taking the short. Oh no, he's not. I'm going for one of these. Okay, that was worth it, wasn't it?
I do some of these parts like horrible with the spirit, look at that.
Yeah, room's gaining traction. Well, I can't. Oh, now I can pass him. Guess I'm gonna do it like that. I'm not sure I was gonna make that, but knowing how these corners is, I would have expected not to. Wait, third? Is that third? Oh, nice. Okay, I don't know what happened. Exactly. But yeah, I think I'm actually gonna go ahead and call that a night. I'm gonna send y'all over to Zach as he's playing Mink Pee Wee Deluxe. It says he's doing a short session, but I don't know how long he's actually going for, so. GG's lazy. Yeah, I'll catch y'all the next day, I guess. Okay, see y'all. Take care, chat.